Katie, I've never not had a boyfriend since I was 7. That's my sister. I want to have sex with girls. Why didn't you tell me? Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe my poster application hasn't reached you yet.
Take them off.
This is a once-only charity event, you understand?
Karen, I told you...
Hi, Effie.
Please don't take him from me.
What? As if you could take him from me.
Where are we going?
It's you and me, babe. It's always going to be you and me.
Beautiful, dirty, dirty, rich, rich, dirty, dirty, beautiful, dirty, rich.
Dirty, dirty, rich, dirty, dirty, rich, beautiful. Beautiful, dirty, dirty, rich, rich, dirty. We got a red light. Katie Fitch, History AS exam.
Good to see you back, Katie. History at the back. Our hair is perfect while we're all getting shit wrecked.
It's automatic, honey.
Okay, kids, you can turn over your papers. No funny business. Let's get ready to rumble!
I bet some sunny. Don't
I think so?
Come into your PlayStation with James. I could fix your hair.
What difference would it make? Still look awful.
Oh no, marks don't last. They cover up.
I rang college today about your history exam.
Why? I told you not to.
It's important. They said you can sit it later, when you're yourself.
Rubbish at history anyway. Rubbish at everything. Not like Emily.
Oh, hush. I hope they lock that stone girl up when they find her.
Nice job.
Stop it, don't. It took fucking ages.
Yeah, well, wish I had someone to pass my exams for me.
Yeah.
I hope you're going to finish the job and dump Freddy for her as well.
Oh, that's over. Katie knows it.
Yeah. It was an eventful barbecue. Adultery makes a party go such a swing.
It's not funny. Effie hurt her.
Like I said, it was eventful. You should dress up more often.
They're Katie's.
Yeah, you look nice. From the neck down.
Naomi.
I think I'm going away for the summer.
Oh.
Spain, Cyprus, perhaps. By myself. Spend some time by myself, you know? Do some thinking. By myself.
About what?
Let's just be friends, okay?
We say that, don't we?
Yeah. Have a good summer.
I'll miss you.
Off, worm.
Dinner's ready, bitch.
Excuse me?
Gordon McPherson says bitch all the time. Now, I say it too.
You don't say it to me, okay?
Okay, sorry.
What's in the box, James? I know you know the combination.
I don't. Emily changed it after I...
After you what?
Nothing.
What's in the box, James?
It's a secret.
I'm waiting.
Okay, okay. Fannies! It's full of fannies!
You okay?
Yeah.
What about your mum?
This is my room. No one's allowed in here.
I wish I had a room like that. Katie and me, we're always together. Everything together. Eating, sleeping. Until we were 9, we used to take a dump at the same time.
Jesus!
Yeah. No secrets. There's no point.
And what about this one?
Naomi. I want to tell people
that you're gay.
I want to tell people about us. Come to the college ball with me. Like we're together.
I don't want to do that.
Why not?
It's nobody's business.
Why? Who cares what other people...
Emily.
I'm not... like you. I'm not sure like you are.
What aren't you sure of?
Can't things ever be complicated?
Fine. You like boys too?
Maybe. Maybe I only like boys apart from you.
Well, that's fucking great. You're so in touch with yourself, aren't you?
Come to the ball with me.
don't do that.
No, you don't do that. I'm not your fucking experiment. Where are my fucking... Oh, my fucking shoes! Oh, fuck it, keep them. I'm tired. So sick and tired of it. Still holding hands through a cat flap, aren't we? Have fun in Cyprus.
You can wear mine.
No, you don't need to.
It's okay. I don't mind bare feet. It's easier to run. Here, let me give you a jacket.
No, really, Tom.
It's fine. I have free coats. See? All fixed up, yes.
What do you do if someone you love lets you down? Really fucks you over.
You must try to stop loving them.
And is that possible?
No. I don't think so.
I'm gay, Thomas.
It's fine. Shall we call a taxi? I don't think this bus is going to come soon. And besides, my feet are extremely cold.
It's pathetic. This guy can hardly do 10 reps on a bench press without retching like a baby. Eventually, I had to say to him, Ken, if you puke one more time in my gym, it won't be your heart you're going to have to worry about, because I'll kill you myself.
That's great, Rob. I'm sure he'll appreciate it. Eventually.
Too right. No pain, no drain, no gain. Yeah? Yeah?
I'm sure that's right, Rob.
You don't get your glutes and your pecs taut without reps, reps, reps. I'm always saying that.
Yes, yes.
Wow. Great soup. What is it?
Artichoke and beetroot.
Oh, babe, you're the best. You feed us like champions. It won't make you fit, it'll make you what, Kate Higgins?
Fitch.
Yes. Don't get fit. Get Fitch, right?
Mm. I want fish and chips. This tastes like bollocky wank shite.
James?
What? They say bollocky wank shite all the time at Gordon McPherson's house. Mr. McPherson says, as long as swearing's used in context, it's fucking A.
Rob?
That's 10 reps on the naughty bar, kid.
Why?
We're not McPherson, we're Fitch. Do it. Go!
It's just not fair.
A proper extension, boy. One. Two. Three. Oh, come on, kid. Put some burn into it. Four. Five.
Emily? Is that you, darling?
Six. Where are you? Oh,
dinner's getting cold.
Get up, kid. You can do the last four reps before bed.
You smell.
Smell.
What have you been doing?
Nothing. You look like you've been fighting.
Well, I haven't.
Look, leave me alone.
Okay.
Is it a boy that's upset you?
Look, Mum, I don't think she wants to talk about
it. Well, I do. Because if it's been a boy that's been... I mean, you look like you've been roughed up. So tell me.
It wasn't a boy.
There, see? So let's just...
It was a girl.
You've been fighting with a girl. That's not very ladylike.
No, Dad. I've been making love to a girl. OK? Everybody satisfied?
You're such a liar. Don't listen to her.
Her name's Naomi. She's rather beautiful. So I was nailing her.
Sorry?
Okay, okay. I get it. Nice one. Had me going there. I gotta mind my own business. Yeah, yeah. Funny. Very nice. Very nice. You gotta give it to her. Convincing.
Dad, I'm trying to tell you.
Shut up!
I've got Mambo Badminton at 9. High calorie burn. Oh, I love those moves. Nailing her. You're funny.
Gordon McPherson says you call them dykes because you have to stick your finger in them.
We're in my fucking top.
I sat your exam for you. You could have at least backed me up.
I did back you up. I just spent an hour downstairs trying to convince Mum that you made it all up.
That's fucking great.
Because you have.
What?
You've just conjured up this thing with Naomi because, I don't know, maybe you're jealous of me.
Jealous?
Yes, jealous. Because I get more boys than you, I look better in clothes than you, and I'm more popular than you.
Fuck off.
Yeah, I think so. You can't stand it.
Sad.
So are you going to stop now before you hurt
Fuck
everybody?
Off.
You're not gay. You're just stupid.
Right, I'm stupid. I'm stupid because I don't let anyone fuck me when they're in love with somebody else.
What?
You let Freddie use you, and look what it's got you.
That's a normal relationship, isn't it?
She fucked you up good, didn't she? Nobody hits me over the head with a rock, loser.
Katie.
Look at me. I'm still Emily.
In a rush. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't think we've...
Naomi, I'm a friend of Emily's.
Come in.
Oh, I thought you were in a...
No, no, really, it's fine. They're all still in bed. Come in.
I should go.
Please. Sit down, please.
I just
Emily's impressionable.
What?
She's the younger twin.
Right.
And that means that somehow she's always in her sister's shadow. I don't know why that is, but it is. Katie's always in charge. And I think Emily wants to, I don't know, do something to feel that she's
Like...
I don't know what we're talking about here.
Yes, you do. So I want you to stop putting ideas into her head, okay? She's not gay.
I'm not gay.
Right. So there's nothing to worry about then, is there? Because they're the apple of their dad's eye. He loves them, like fierce, you know? Just the way they are, normal, happy twins, and they're more alike than you'll ever know.
I'm sure of that.
I want you to disappear now, Naomi. Don't screw her up, okay? Goodbye, Naomi.
Shum.
Huh?
Katie Shum.
Why are you talking twin? We don't do that anymore.
MC Shum do.
MC Shum.
Are you getting dressed? Are you going out?
Yeah. Sick of this fucking house. Sick of being sick.
Where are you going?
We're going shopping.
For what? For love ball dresses. We don't have dates.
So we'll go together.
I don't want to. We're going together.
Please, I need you, okay?
I want my packed lunch. Shit!
Whoa, you're naked, bitch!
Bumba Mumba Jim Jams.
Ah! Mum! Oh, sorry! Oh, Mum! Mum! Oh.
I don't care just where you go, as long as it's with me. And I don't mind just what you do. As long as it's with me.
Oh.
Hi. Hi, Panda.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm better.
You're feeling better? That's great.
You heard from Effie.
I'm sure she didn't mean to.
Oh, I think she meant it. Don't you?
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, Panda. What are you doing?
I bought this dress for the love pool in case Thomas forgave me. Anyway, I'm taking it back.
Well, we haven't got anyone to go with either, but we're still going. Right, Ims?
Yeah, I suppose.
So you keep your dress, and we'll go together, okay? Just the girls, right?
You mean, like, go girls?
Yeah, go girls. Right, you got it.
Okay, go girls. Wizzer.
See you, Panda.
I'm never doing surf and turf with boys ever again. It just fucks everyone up, don't it?
Let's shop.
Yeah. Millionaires. That's right.
Friday night, it's time to party.
Drop it down and get real naughty.
Girls talk shit, we don't care. We'll take off our underwear.
Drinking cocktails.
Wheels with lime.
All these guys will see the dime.
I just wink and blow a kiss.
While other girls just bitch and diss.
Come get fucked up.
Give me my alcohol.
Let's get fucked up.
What's that?
Shit. What the fuck is he doing here?
Do you want to go?
Yeah.
No, I don't know. Come on, let's go.
Oh, Christ, is he coming over?
No. Not that stupid. Oh, fuck.
Fuck. Fuck.
Hi, Katie.
What do you want?
Nothing. I
Just wanted to see how you are.
Oh, now you want to see how I am. Thanks, that's well compassionate. Cheers.
Hi, Emily.
Hi.
I didn't know what to say. I fucked up.
No, Freddie, you fucked Effie when you were meant to be fucking me. Oh, yeah, after she hit me with a rock.
Right. Yeah.
I'm trying on dresses.
So, Mum bought me my first man suit for the Love Ball. 65% polyester, 35% viscose. It's a bit crackly, and I don't like the way the cat rubs up against me when...
JJ, shut up.
I needed a tie, and I'm winding up. I mean, Freddie brought me here, and I've stopped, but still uncomfortable.
Do I really have to tell you what to do now? You didn't tell anyone about me and you, did you, JJ?
No, of course not.
Because that's a secret.
Yep, stumm. Need to know basis. Zipped it. Total secret. I told Freddy.
JJ?
No, it's fine. He doesn't even mind that you're gay either.
Come on, let's get you a fucking tie.
Can't you see I just want to make things right?
You can't. Look at the state of me.
What can I do?
You humiliated me. Effie doesn't even want you.
No.
No, because otherwise she'd be here and not with Cook. There's nothing I can do to make you want me more than her, is there?
Kate, I'm sorry.
But you fucking owe me, Freddie. You owe me.
Kate!
So you're gonna take me to that ball, and everybody's gonna see you looking like you like it.
Right, but I told JJ I'd go with him. He's a bit shy.
He's taking Emily.
Oh. Well, he'd like that.
I don't care if he'd like that. He's doing it.
Okay. I suppose after they had their thing, it was very animated, you know?
Sorry?
You know, and they got it on. I told him he was a lucky, lucky boy.
Right. Yeah, she said he was cute.
Cute? He was fucking ecstatic. But that's a secret, yeah?
Yeah, well, she tells me everything.
I figured.
There, told you there was a guy in here.
Excuse me, I'm changing!
You gotta come with me.
Oh, it's disgusting. And they probably pinched stuff, Trevor.
Yeah, I gotta frisk you.
Go frisk yourself.
Got a situation here, Samantha.
Got names, Trevor.
He wanted a rumble and so did I.
That's not a rumble. That's insanity spelled G-E-E-K. You're such a secretive little cow. What the fuck? Can't I sleep with someone now?
That's not someone. He's a mop.
Right, well, I feel like having sex with him. I don't have to ask you.
Yes, you do.
What?
You have to ask me. Katie Sago. Not gay, stupid.
Please don't be horrible to Katie.
She's a bitch, Mum.
She's been hurt. You've got to remember that. Please, Em. No one's hurt you like that.
Okay.
something wrong.
Excuse me, where are you going?
My mind is filled with silvery stars. Honey kisses, clouds of flowers.
What? Please, Emily. I have to speak to you. Don't hang up.
Fine. You can meet me for coffee.
Cheer up.
Down. Was that you on the phone? She shouldn't leave it lying around. So, leave her alone. She's mine.
She can't help what she is, Katie. Neither can I.
Yeah? Seemed like she could help it when she was fucking JJ.
What?
Apparently he's quite keen, actually. You know, after she saw to him good and proper.
That's not true.
You hurt her. Now she doesn't want you.
Why are you so horrible?
Because I love her more than you ever can. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got dresses to buy for a ball. You won't be there. Because if you are...
Hello, Jonah. Pleased to meet you. Yo, Fitch family.
What are you stressing about? It's tradition. Parents just want to know their little girls are in safe hands.
They'll know. They'll know just where these hands have been.
JJ, they're not going to know you had sex with Emily.
My mum knew straight away. It was written all over my face.
Mr. Fitch, Freddie, JJ.
Ah, the young man have arrived.
They're getting ready. You know how girls are. They're not still virgins tomorrow. I'll hunt you down like dogs.
Come on, they're here. I don't want to. I said Katie Shum, okay? I was surprised, that's all. Did she ring you again? No. Because she doesn't want to go with you, and I do. So just put the dress on and let's go out. Don't touch that. I know what's in here, Ems.
Please, give it back.
It's a box of fannies. Is it making you happy?
No.
So put it away. Please, can we go to the ball now?
They're taking a long time.
Yeah.
That's a chance to get to know you. Isn't that nice? So, tell me, JJ, do you know Emily well?
Pretty well.
She hasn't mentioned you.
No, well, bit of a secret, you know.
Really?
JJ's a bit shy.
Oh, I can see that. It's written all over your face.
No, it's not.
Jay.
I didn't. I mean, well, I did, but pyjamas. She made me do it.
Huh?
Yes, but it was all totally safe, so don't worry.
Right. Hey. We're ready.
Oh. Wow.
Say, Pandora, you are a vision.
Thanks, Doug.
Where is your bow?
Here, sir.
No. Your bow, your boyfriend, your escort.
No, I tried escort and I didn't like it. So I'm getting myself to a nunnery. You know, no boys, no way, no how. They're idiots, and I've had it.
Oh, dear. In that case, would you allow me the honour of a dance? Let's get this party started, shall we?
Great, because I'm a wicked dancer.
You're in the hands of a master. Jesus, what is this stuff?
It's Dad's potato moonshine. He went on a distill anything course. Use it for weed killer mainly. What's it like?
Ugh, shit, fuck.
Katie, this is too weird.
This feels a bit weird, you know?
I know. We have to do it though, right?
We're just on a date.
We're just on a date. No shagging.
Well, I'd quite like to, you know, if she'd let me.
Just as long as I don't have to shag him.
No one's shagging. We're just gonna...
Chill out. I see it, OK?
OK. Give me that.
Hang on, JJ. No, you don't drink.
Right. Let's do this.
Go, girls, right?
Ladies, welcome to the Love Ball.
Yes, love is all around, hopefully. And...
Oh, how sweet. Out on a foursome. Look at you, JJ. Suave. Well, it should be fun. Emily's great in the sack, isn't she, JJ?
Yes. Oh, Bobbins.
Naomi, I wanted to tell you.
Yeah? But you didn't, did you, hon? So, if you'll excuse me.
Definitely not shagging tonight, then.
No, JJ.
Come on. They're girls. They always kiss and make up.
What? Oh! Her up.
But that wasn't me.
She's my sister. You're just a slut.
It takes one to know one, doesn't it?
Oh, go fuck yourself, Naomi.
Didn't need to blab about JJ. You just loved doing it, didn't you, Katie Kim?
She deserved it.
What did I deserve, Katie?
Emily. No. It wasn't like that. Emily. Emily, please don't walk away.
You fucking...
Mavis, do me a favor.
What?
Bugger off, would you? There's a good girl.
Harriet, are you all right?
No, Doug. There's a couple of things I need to go over. I just want to say. Person. I'm not you.
I know.
You have to understand, Katie. I love you, and I'll never really leave you. But I can't fix this. I like girls. No. I like a girl. No. I love her. Okay? I love... Okay.
Hello,
I'm Thomas. So glad to meet you.
Some party. Eventful.
Yeah.
I love you too.
I know.
Film drama for A4 tomorrow night, Don't Go Home Alone. James Spader and Keanu Reeves star in The Watcher at 11. Next tonight, though, something far less scary. Alan Carr on stage in Hammersmith, London. Two Fairy Live is on the way.